This guy drove an hour to come look at an item that he didn't end up buying. He backed into my mailbox and just took off without saying anything. Later in the evening, someone came with a trailer to buy a sofa. They backed into my driveway and I assumed they were the ones that hit it, but it turns out it was this guy in broad daylight. I guess this should be expected from someone who can't read an item description.